fall maintenance going into winter, there's a couple things you'll want to do. Put down fertilizer. Also think about putting down pre-emergent, a chemical weed barrier, so that your beds are weed-free for the following spring. Also, evergreens. Continue watering all your plants until frost is in the ground and you can no longer get that water to penetrate into the root zone. This is especially key with arborvitae and evergreens that need to stay green throughout the winter.